day 102. Alright, welcome to day 122 of playing Wonder Stardew Valley every day until I get here. Alright, 1 second, I'm just putting my hoodie on. And large you. It's very cold. It's, you know. Alright, let's do it. So. Okay. So, what can we do today? We're gonna catch sardines. Morphin sardines, yeah. Woohoo, hello. Oh, don't mind if I do, really. Definitely not yet. Okay. See, they are apparently very paranoid if I'm not, if accidentally not, or for some reason it doesn't record. So, yeah. Two made duck feathers. Okay. Great. So let's save that for the end. And hello. I guess. Where can we go? I guess let's go to Lion and then we go to the beach. So yeah. I'm gonna do a lot more recording sessions for Stardew. Gonna do a few tomorrow. And then, yeah, I just record a bunch in one night, really. And just have a lie in. Because I'm going to have to wake up early for the VR experiment. But yeah, progress has been going relatively smoothly the first day. We're kind of just a test to figure some things out. And, yeah. So, yeah. So I'm going to just check on something. Is it still downloading? No, it's download queue because I'm in the game. That makes sense. It's locked. Okay. Okay. Great. Great. Yeah. Now, tomorrow. Yeah. In Stardew Valley is the Traveler Merchant, and that might actually make or break the series. Will we? Won't we? Yeah. We even put these in the cheese press. Not gonna lie, that was kind of my bad. Okay. Honestly, my lad, now one of them could escape, but are they really going to come out on this one? If they do, they're just really stupid. So, and I'll come back anyway. Need to sleep somewhere, right? Anyway, let's go speak to Leia so we can boost the friendship points, and then... Yeah. Insightful conversation, thank you. Speedrun clap thing, then yeah, that was me. Yeah, we need to do some fishing for some more sardines. We need sardines. We need two more. So, yeah. Probably get that done today. If not, who knows? But yeah. Oh, give me an artifact. That. Everyone say thank you, game. Don't say thank you, game. We got man warped in. Because apparently, to this game, fucking minecarts don't exist to the warp zone. The warp zone just say, nope. We don't think minecarts exist. We don't believe in minecarts. Who is this guy? What the fuck? I really don't care. Someone tells me, but you're not ready for it, lad. Tells me you're not ready for it, lad. Okay. I'll take your word for it, creepy stranger who I think I've seen before on another day. I'm not ready for it. Do I have to beat school caverns to speak to that guy, or what? Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Boom. Oh, it's another sardine. Alright. One more then. Oh. Ahoy. Come in and make yourself at home. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ah, I've been catching a lot of fish, yeah. Yeah, well, they sure. You're sure it's a fisherman, yeah. Really? What's wrong? This has been so funny, I saw it. Ah, it's okay, Willy, it's fine. Ominous, but okay. Can we see the door? It's locked. Damn. Does that mean if the community center is fixed, we can unlock whatever he's talking about? Iridium rod? Oh! We can use the dress spinner on that, right? I'm investing in it. It's gonna be a good rod. And then? What can we use this for? Bite raven fishing. Boom. Well, thank you for giving us the Iridium Emerald. Well, let's have at it. Oh, wow. Ooh, wait. Boom. And that's it, we're done. Prehistoric. Oh, boom. All that for 500 gold? Thank you. Say thank you to Fisher Double Bed. That is a lot, but what did we get? What else are we going to spend our money on? What? Reasonable? Good things? No. We didn't do that here. We still have a place for our old bamboo fishing rod, just in case. Why don't we teach Linus to fish? Give Linus a fishing rod? Teach your Linus to, you know what I mean? Give a man a fish, he's fed for a fish. Teach a man to fish, he'll be like, ah, this is okay, this is alright, this is cool. Teach a bear to fish, happiest day of his fucking life. Alright. So yeah. Let's sell everything we need to sell. Does that mean we're competing with... that durability shit. Does that mean we're like competing with Linus then? To actually... sell fish? Let's go to bed. Already have a double bed, shit. This one's cooler. Right? I'm not serious about how much money we made. Alright, well, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you tomorrow for day 123. Bye.